a tip from the Kreisau Circle, I went to a Nazi archaeological dig site in search of General Zeta. I found a Russian kid they were holding prisoner named Sergei Kovlov. He's part of a group called the Golden Dawn. He pointed me to a chamber that contained a medallion like the one I'd found on the Tirpitz. I also discovered a dismantled stone portal the Nazis were excavating. I'm not sure what it is, but I get the feeling it's important to Zeta, which means it's important to me.